Good morning, everyone. Today I would like to talk about my physical fitness. And this is my PF test results. And I will plan to do the cardio fitness because I frequently illness. So I will do the running and elliptical in this period. And this is my FITD goals. And I will do 3 days a week. And this is my intensity. And the time each day I will do 15 to 60 minutes in cool warm up and cool down, and I will do the running and elliptical. This is my first week exercise plan, and in warm up I will do the shoulder stretch, neck stretch, hip flexor and crunch stretch, and in the cool down I will do the triceps stretch, shoulder stretch, toes touch, and butterfly stretch, and continue running at a slow pace. And this week I will do 3 days in running. This is my records in week one, and I do this exercise in university gym room and my home gym room, and I set 30 minutes to do the main exercise, and the RPE is 15 and 16. And this is my week 2 exercise plans. I do the this week 3 days is do the elliptical, and the warm up and cool down is same as the week 1. And this is my records of the week 2, and I do this exercise in University of Macau gym room. And this time I said the main exercise do 30 minutes and level 1 to 3. And the distance is 3,700 and 3,800. And also the RPE is 15 and 16. This is my week 3 exercise plan, and I also do running in this week. This is my record of the week 3, and this time I set the 35 minutes to 40 minutes to do the main exercise, and the distance is 3,800 and to 4,100, and also the RPE is 15 and 16. And in this part, and for the overload, when I go running and do this elliptical, I will feel tired around 15 minutes to 20 minutes, but I will continue to do this to 30 to 40 minutes. And next point is progressions. In the first few exercises, I will do a right amount of time, and in the next few minutes, I will gradually increase the practice time, and then its specificity. And I do not have this cardio exercise of every time, therefore I do 2 weeks running and 1 week elliptical. And then finally is the reversibility. First, this verse is in order to finish my assignment, but for this homework I know that my physical fitness is not good, so I think this is work for my body. And then this is conclusion about social wellness in University of Macau gym room. My family will do exercise with me, and in my home gym room, my family will do exercise with me, so I can take this chance to talk with them. And then in physical wellness, before do this plan, my body is not well because I do not often do this exercise. But finish this 3 week plan, I think my physical fitness is getting better. And then this is emotional wellness. And in this 3 week exercise plan, I know how to encourage myself, and then also know how to relax myself. And then finally in this poem, when I finish the exercise every time, I think my sweat make me feel very comfortable, and also this will make me feel a good body. And this is my warm up photo and main exercise photo. And finally, this is my cool down photo. And that's all.